gallon stood on top of town like Hatchie.